And now the news. The Singapore police force announced today that Singapore's overall crime rate has continued to remain low. They would like to thank all Singaporeans for their support and help in the prevention of crime. But the police also reminds the general public to be aware of the continued presence of criminal acts